Hey everybody, it's Kier, Baking in Paris, and today I'm going to be making sugar cookies. And I've already started. And so what I'm doing is I put spray on my hands, which I've already done, and then I grab like a pinch bullet about the size of a walnut and then roll it in sugar. Make sure you get a lot of sugar on there because they're sugar cookies. And then put it on the pan about an inch away from each other. And then when I get all my dough finished, I usually leave a little bit of dough left over so we can eat it. And then when I'm done, I put it in the oven. The oven's set for 375 and cook them and eat.